So in order to bring your rudder up or down, you've got these two ropes with these two knots. So this is the down position. If I want to go to the up position, I'm going to pull the one that's close to me, and that will bring the rudder up. If I pull the one that's down, it'll pull the rudder down.